Adventures, welcome back to my channel. I hope everyone's having a wonderful day. This is your glamorous penny pincher, Shalomi, and today I just want to come to you with a quick little Christmas tablescape. This is not the main one that I'll be doing for the Christmas season. This is one that I've just put together on my kitchen table and wanted to share what I've done with you. So just like it, most of my tablescapes, most of the items on here have either been thrifted or came from the Dollar Tree or, you know, very inexpensive places. And this just really goes to show that you do not have to break the bank to have a beautiful tablescape or beautiful decor for that matter. So let me just take you around the table real quickly and show you what's what. So I have pulled this one apart for you just so I can show you how I built it, and layering is going to be everything. So I have this gold placemat that I got at Walmart on the very bottom. These chargers have been thrifted. I think I paid maybe $3 for 4 pieces. And these wonderful snowflakes I hauled before, these are from the Dollarama. What I did was I just put a plate on top of that. And these plates I've had for forever. I got them from my mom one Christmas, and they've just been serving their purpose ever since. I absolutely love them. These pasta bowls are scalloped, and they have like the little gold trim on the edge. So I have chosen to pair it with these plates. And these are thrifted. I can't even remember which thrift store I got them from, but they have been thrifted. Then I add my napkin with the napkin rings that I DIY'd from an older thrifted one, and the napkins themselves have also been thrifted, and I think that made a very, very beautiful setting. Again, you do not have to break the bank to have beautiful, beautiful items. And then we have the beautiful blue pop of color, and you know these goblets, I thrifted them at Tully's a couple months ago, and I'm using them on this tablescape as my pop of color, and I think it goes just absolutely beautifully with the gold and white. For my centerpiece, I kept it very simple this time. I just have my bling bowl, and I've added my white faux roses in there. They're also sitting on top of just the placemat and one of the snowflakes. On the sides, however, I did not use the gold plate on the bottom. I kept it white. And that is another set of plates that I thrifted. And I think it turned out absolutely gorgeous. So leave me a comment in the comment section below. Let me know how you like it. And with this, I hope you're inspired to create your own tablescapes. If you want to take everything that I have used from here, you can absolutely go ahead. And if you just want to use parts of it, hey, be my guest. As always, thank you for watching. If this is your first time watching my channel, I welcome you. And I would love for you to become a part of the Penny Pincher family by simply hitting the subscribe button at the bottom. As well, make sure you hit the notification bell. That way you're notified every single time I post a video. And to all my penny pinchers, thank you so much. Love you, love you, love you. Until the next video, this is your glamorous penny pincher, Shalomi, saying bye-bye.